honestly, I don't care about standings. End of the day, we have to play. The way we play right now, we ain't gonna beat anybody, including Milwaukee. So, seriously, I mean, it doesn't matter who we're gonna play in the first round. If we're gonna play like this, you ain't gonna win games. Bottom line, so I don't think that's the problem. If we're gonna drop to 7th or 8th or 6th, whatever we're gonna be, you just gotta play better.
What do you think about?